said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An